boys and you this dick riding ass people, you hear me? For one, Youngboy don't even write his music, you hear me? He retarded off the dome, dumbass nigga, you get what I'm saying? For two, what y'all mad cause it's my brother and we thugging? You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. And for three, guess what? I'm in the studio right now and I'm finna shout out Chris.
Tonight is gonna go down, I mean down. You know, yeah. How else is gonna go down? Why? Yeah, why? Yeah. You know, still sliding for my brothers, nigga. You know, I don't play about none of this shit like that. Yeah. Fuck on. Oh, Trump, yeah. I don't even. Just y'all rely on my little message I just told y'all to do. The ones who can comprehend all my elderly people and all this other shit, you know, let this shit fly over your head. They ain't got nothing. If you don't know, you don't need to know. Keep it moving. But everybody who feel like they be so tuned in and know what's going on, rely on little message, man. Stop sending subliminals in Lil Rock Fat Cut. I'm telling you, do not send another one. And that's all I'ma say about this shit. Anyway, though, since we all on here and shit too, bitch, ain't no slave days, bitch. You know, we ain't yes, sir. We'll say yes, sir. We'll never let saw. Remember, that's some slavery shit.